Super slippery. Yeah.
Really bad.
That's a free ride. It rides over everything freely. Right?
Horrible tire. I was thinking about putting a new one on for my birthday, but I think I have to wait a bit now. I missed it.
You missed your birthday. You only missed it 3 days.
Shit.
This might take me a few tries.
Okay.
The way it is, there's roots in the middle of this, and then a little bit of a off-camber step root a little bit.
Now. Nice.
What? No! Oh, you made it, the main mistake from where you bought it.
Oh,
up.
You don't move here until I yell at you from there.
Okay.
And a little prep is at least second gear. Remember auto clutch? That's just slick. There's no good.
Just keep it open.
Keep it open again.
Oops.
Mark, did Brandon brief you on the
yeah.
coming up?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm to wait here until the signal.
Okay. Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah.
Did he tell you what the hill was like?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sixth gear, pin it, back off at the top.
Yeah. Something like that.
Piece of cake.
Yeah. Get that front up. Stop shoving that bike back in.
Sorry.
You found it.
I found it.
That got you.
Well, there's a lot of them.
Okay.
But why you were over there though?
No, I bounced kind of off that, like off this.
Yeah.
Kink, and then the front wheel landed that way.
Oh. You know, you're supposed to go round the rock and not over it.
Is that what I'm supposed to do?
Yeah. It's okay though.
Standing here, it looks pretty tricky.
It does look tricky.
Well, now I'm scared.
I'm glad I didn't have time to look at it.
Yeah.
It just went straight up.
My nemesis.
What?
Max nemesis.